people out of the cells, they don't seem inclined to continue their protests.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
So is the technique part of an insanity defense, or what?
Blow him away! Move it!
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Electro trying to...
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals.
Control. What's the situation in Colombia? Observation post reporting in. All clear.
Aw, a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything? observation post. Should make my day a little easier. There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject you with? Whoa! What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with. Should be safe for a minute. I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. The alba should be inside the greenhouse. There. Real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucination. You can get through.
Doc, you sound...
Like I did before the neural interface affected my mind.
My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
Savior of oblivion. of hatred. Imperial Sigmanistas. Hail to the Roman Resistors.
Fix you somehow.
Always trying to shoulder the responsibility. I can't tell you how many times unfettered optimism has kept me from letting things look bleak.
There's the Akashal. But I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain. Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the most interesting questions. It's not, how am I calling you? It's, am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the feeble screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk, little bug.
There's a pink right there. That's a pink gone. Oh, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
It is the me polite society around me. The parts of myself I suppress. You help me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help any. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! There it is, the atropine! Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Here we go.
I'm nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh man, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again.
Count on me. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally, the real lab.
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like us. Trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is you.
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
Trying to hit him isn't working. That gave me an opening. Great. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
You gotta know your rhythmers. You gotta know your words. You gotta know your rhythmers. You gotta know your rhythmers.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
You're a loose
wonder! Stand up and see equipment I need. Finally, I'm running out of time. I can feel. I think I did it. Where did my suit go? I think I took decontamination a bit too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. My head's still foggy. Need to work the last of the poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol. Literally everyone in Rikers. Again. MJ, hey. Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street.
Quietly. quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Got enough guns. Weird one.
Thank you.
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Okay, I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast. Body armor's bruising my knuckles. MJ, hey, mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. That's both what Otto's done. I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. If he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Fighting violence in the streets. Please mobilize
for
flat irons. Over.
That's smart. Let's go right back to what got you tossed in. Guys, the guards at Rikers miss you so much. Part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.
That's a freaking acrobat! You felt that one, didn't you? Freaking pro!
Definitely the worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Attention, units.
We are receiving reports of looting. Additional officers requested near Flatiron. Under assault. Please mobilize for Flatiron. Over.
I guess sometimes you catch more flies with other flies. I'm starting to think you guys don't like Rikers much.
Wait a minute!
Transport van.